I love the way you propose for a kiss in between red lights. I love your compassion and loyalty to those that you hold dear. I love how you can still cherish me, even at my worst. And so, today, I pledge my life to you.
Today, I promise to celebrate and support your successes, and to take on challenges and walk through failures beside you. I promise to go on adventures with you and to find joy even in the mundane.
For whatever riches I have, I give to you. For the remainder of time I have left in this world, I give to you. For all of my loving, I give to you. And during the moments of tomorrow, I will keep these promises in my heart.
I promise to grow with you and with God as individuals and as one, in the big moments and the small. And I promise to remind you each day that you are wonderful, capable, and enough.
I promise that I will cherish every second spent with you. I promise that I will always be your faithful and supportive friend and lover. And I promise that I will love you above myself, to love you as Christ loved the church. I am making these promises in front of our family and friends, and in front of you, and in front of God. I love you, Rachel, and I'm blessed to be yours at last.
I promise to always choose you, even in the midst of difficult moments. Thank you for loving me so well, Moises. I love you more.
I wish that I could say I never forget a face. But truth is, since I met you, my mind's been low on space. I walk through my apartment, barely recognize the place. When I go to write the rent check, I forget my landlord's name. If everybody in the world was standing in a line, and I could talk to anyone, wouldn't waste nobody's time, I'd choose.
Christ, you are the King, and that is good. You are the King that is sovereign over all His creation. No event comes as a surprise to you. But God, you are also a good, good Father that deeply loves His children. And we, along with you, rejoice as you have guided and drawn together your children, Rachel and Moises, to this day. Go before them as you have gone behind them, all the while walking beside them. And it is in the powerful and matchless name of Jesus, the Son of the living God, we ask you to bless this marriage now.
Out of billions of people, we got it down to two.
So we ask now, as you have led them individually, will you lead them together as one? That in times of weakness, they would hold each other up and encourage one another. In times of triumph, that they would celebrate each other. And in all things, they would never forget to bring praise to you who will rule and reign over their lives. That with you at the center of their marriage, their love for each other will be continually rooted and established in their love for you. For the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Moises and Rachel Ponce.
Yes.
Thank you for loving me so well, Moises. I love you more.
I love you, Rachel, and I'm blessed to be yours at last.
Rachel and Moises, we love you!
Yeah!
So good! We love you guys! Congratulations!
Mr. and Mrs. Moises and Rachel.